Hello guys. Today we are back again with another ultimate chess puzzle. It is white to move and win. It is an extremely hard chess puzzle. Even if you spend 2 hours in this puzzle, still you will not be able to solve this one. It is my open challenge. Currently black has so many extra pieces on the board. Black's passed pawns are also looking dangerous. On the other hand, white queen is attacking the rook on c1. White also has an extremely strong passed pawn on f7. Now pause the video, and try to solve this legendary puzzle. I know that some of my viewers are thinking about queen takes rook. But it is actually a terrible blunder. Now black has rook f2. With this move, black will be able to stop the passed pawn on f7. This resulting position is completely hopeless for white. Here black will push the d-pawn, and there is no logical way to stop the pawn promotion. Hence instead of taking the rook, we have to find a brilliant move. And the brilliant move is... yes. It is none other than king g3. With this move, white is sacrificing his queen. Here black is being forced to accept the queen sacrifice. If black plays any random move, then there is a forcing checkmate for white in just 3 moves. Thus black should accept the queen sacrifice. After rook takes queen, we arrived at a peculiar position. Now try to understand this position carefully. In this position, black king is almost trapped on h5. All the squares surrounding the black king are covered by the white pieces, except the g5 square. That means, first we have to cover the g5 square. But how to do that? Here queen promotion is not going to work. Because after rook f1, black is threatening checkmate with g1 queen promotion. In this case, white will be able to draw this game, with perpetual checks. But we are not playing for draw. Our main goal is to slaughter the black king. Thus instead of promoting the pawn into a queen, we will underpromote it to a knight. With this move, we will be able to control the g5 square. In this position, rook f1 is not going to work, because that will lead to checkmate in 2 moves. Now you can easily understand why king g3 was a brilliant move. Because it blocked all the escape squares for the black king. How elegant. Let's return back to our main variation. Our black king is a smart dude, so he played king g5. With this move, black king is trying to escape the checkmate. But is there any hope for the king? No brothers. Now we will drag the black king from g5 to a1. And then we will deliver the unbelievable checkmate. Just wait and watch. Let's start the epic journey with knight h7 check. This part of the puzzle is not that difficult, because all the king moves are forcing. Just bring the horses and deliver consecutive checks. With knight b3, we finished the game with a magnificent checkmate. How elegant. Thus we solved the ultimate puzzle. If you enjoyed this video, then please press the like button, and don't forget to check this ultimate video. Goodbye.